All right, still on deload week. The weight's been moving real slow. Everything's been heavy. Just weight loss. This is week 4, day 4, squats. 135, I'm going to go to 275, all 5 reps. One set.
Thank you.
did deload week. Supposed to be light and off. This is info for me to look back on. Somebody's watching these videos. I just started watching them. I was squatting easily up in the high threes, lower fours with consistency. 275 is like a breeze usually. Started eating organic food, dropped all my supplements. Started taking essential oil, dropped 26, 27, probably 30 pounds within the last few months. So it's a whole new thing for me. When I started lifting 5 years ago, I was weighing about 230 and increased from there. I went up to 250 on my body weight, got fat. So now I'm clean, lean. And loving this. It's just that giving up strength is prideful, I guess. I don't feel as strong, so mentally and confidence is shot. But what I did learn lifting all those heavy weights was that you really need to focus. So the body don't know weight, it just knows feeling. So I'm just gonna push like if that was 450 on my back. So deload week's supposed to be easy. Today wasn't easy. So thanks for watching.